Ago, now he wanted a gold.
With a house and Tony ringing comes out of the diamond gate
determined that somehow he's going to make it in this 70-meter hill. And that's exactly what he did.
No,
as he enters that track, you can be sure he's under a lot of pressure because who knows, he may not be around another 4 years. Tony hits it beautifully, stretches it on down the hill,
don't
and there he goes.
Ask me when,
with his gold medal
in
the 70-meter
295 feet. And remember,
don't ask me how, but ask me when.
Schneider scores!
Comes to the red line and shoots one in. Up the pants. Here's Johnson. He scores! It's good with Bell time left on the clock. Eric Johnson, no time left on the clock. It's going to count. The U.S. ties the game 2-2. And the Soviets are banging their sticks on the ice.
I know places we can go.
You're good.